Hey guys, welcome back to Father and Sons TV. We're going to play some more Pokemon trading card game online here while we are going through this coronavirus thing. Man, I tell you, it's really changing a lot of stuff for a lot of people. It really, really stinks. You know, we're all stuck here in our house. Can't really do much except for walk around the neighborhood and play games and read and exercise, which is always definitely a good thing. We are gonna get started and play some Pokemon. Let's get started. Let's see what should we play. You know what, let's go for the Rillaboom deck. Let's have some fun. Let's see what happens. Oh boy, it's kind of loud. Let's turn it down a little bit. All right. Waiting for Vincent to flip the coin. Come on, let's get started. Oh, I lost. I didn't even select one. Well, actually, I think you picked one, so. But I cannot play a support card. All right, so. I get to go. Now, usually with this one, I would want to go second, but hey, I didn't even get anything. Got a couple good cards, though. Let's see what happens. Alright. Definitely would want that one. Alright, so let's see here. Well, we'll start with this because we get to put some basic cards on the deck. Always a good one. Alright. Let's go. Come on, Vincent. So we get to look at our top 7 cards. Got no idea. Let's save that. Alright. Let's see what happens. That looks like he's gonna gnaw at me. You know what? It is what it is. All right, so let's get this started, guys. Get that. I guess. So that's what we'll get. Kill that card. See what we get here. Good. And is something that we needed. Now, of course, what I really wanted to get the card. One of you bench Pokemon. See what happens. That stinks. Damage to one of you bench Pokemon. Yeah. Well, let's see here. Alright, so. Now he's gonna kill my card. That really stinks. Come on, really? Discard all energy from this Pokemon, this tech does 50 damage for each of you discarding this way. Dang. Too bad I can't use that card. Really would like to. Dang. 70 and 70. Good thing you can't use that one yet. can use its ability. So this one's gonna do what, 50 damage for each card. Oh dang, he just flipped it. 50 for each card. Oh dang, so I'm gonna do a lot of damage. Stinks.
150.
Just killed my card. Flip a coin of heads, your opponent shuffles their active Pokemon and all attached cards. Come on, that card is evil. That is just horrible. That's so messed up. Dang it. That card is just like wicked. Keep on getting that thing. Oh well. Unfortunately, there's nothing I can do here. Oh, well played, man. No point to continue. Alright, well, that was pretty good game. Didn't go exactly the way that we planned, but hey, you know what? We went. Alright, so let's do one more, guys. It's too late here. Playing the Crimson Tide deck. Let's go. See what happens. So they have any basic cards. Got one. Yeah. Absolutely. Three cards, why wouldn't I? Card there. Ah, that is actually 20 damage. Ooh. Burn. No burn. Come on. Don't have what I need, that's the thing, and I really don't want to. First victory. Wow. Let's see what we get. Oh, sweet. Got 100 tokens. Nice. It's a good game. That was pretty intense. Nice. Got an extra 25 tokens. Dang. Awesome. Very happy with that. Thank you guys so much for watching Father and Sons TV. We greatly appreciate it. As always, make sure you leave a comment. Hit that like button. Go for this video's 100 likes. And make sure you subscribe to Father and Sons TV, this channel, and hit that notification button so you know when we post these new videos. Thank you guys so much again for watching. Stay safe out there. Stay in the house. Let's all do a part to stop this virus from continuing to spread so we can all get back to our regular lives. Want to get to go back to the parks and just, like, you know, enjoy life like it used to be. Take care of your family, man. Thank you so much. Take care, guys. Bye.